Papasok lamang na balita na kumpirmadong pumanaw na ang founder ng religious group na ang dating daan na si Brother Eliseo Elisoriano. Ito ang kinalungkot ng sambayan ng Pilipino, gayon din ang mga miyembro ng dating daan nang magulat sila sa balitang kumumpirma na pumanaw na sa edad na 73 ang kanilang founder na si Brother Eli. Ayon mismo sa naging official statement ng religious group na dating daan, kanilang kinumpirma na ngayong madaling araw, alas 3 ng umaga, kinumpirma nila na pumanaw na sa edad na 73 ang leader at founder ng dating daan. Narito ang kanilang full statement na nakiramat ang bayan ng Pilipino sa pagpanaw ni Brother Eli Soriano. Official statement of Church of God International. It is with deep sadness yet with full faith in the Almighty that we announce the passing of our beloved and one and only Brother Eliseo Elisoriano, a faithful preacher, brother, father, and grandfather to many. The life story of Brother Eli is an open book to many of us. We are witnesses to his dedication and tireless efforts to propagate the unfailed words of God in the Bible. From a humble beginning as a preacher of God in a small town in Guagua, Pampanga, Philippines, up to the great cities in Brazil and other Western countries, his fame and reputation of being the most sensible preacher in our time has gained international attention. His life and efforts have become instrumental in the fulfillment of the long-hidden prophecy in the Holy Scriptures, that far from the rising of the sun, even unto the going down of the sea, my name shall be great among the Gentiles. And in very place, incense shall be offered unto my name, and a pure offering for my name shall be great among the heathen, said the Lord of hosts. While his temporary pulse is lost to many, we in the Members Church of God International Incorporated would like to assure the public that the programs and projects initiated by Brother Eli will continue. Up to the last moments of his life, Brother Eli was able to fulfill his vow to the Almighty God that manifests in his love to serve the brethren. And I will very gladly spend and be spent for you, though the more abundantly I love you, the less I be loved. And as Brother Eli once said, to be privileged to serve you in Christ in the greatest opportunity in life. Po'y nakikiramay sa pamilya at mga naulila ng nag-iisang Brother Eli Soriano, maging sa lahat ng miyembro ng dating daan. Maraming salamat sa alaala, Brother Eliseo Eli Soriano.